Do you know how hard it is to do a commercial with a Dodge and not do a burnout?